What's going on, guys? It's Jaden, and welcome back to some more Paper Mario Origami King. If you guys remember in the last video, we made our way to Toad Town, and we actually discovered that this place was deserted and was also filled with those guys up there, those paper mache Goombas. So in this video, we're going to be making our way to Peach's Castle, or where it used to be, and we're going to be doing that by going first to Graffiti Underground, and we're about to do that right now. I was going to I'm just gonna end off the video by going in there yesterday, but I wanted to keep it suspenseful, even though this game is like a month old. Alright, let's do this. Let's head down here. Alright, let's do this. Let's head into Graffiti Underground. I think that's what it's called. Alright. Graffiti sewers. Heck, it's so dark in here. Why does everyone seem to like this place so much? Can you turn on the lights, Mario? Otherwise, it'll be dark all the way through this place. Alright. Ooh, got a nice little... Ooh! Hold on, let me fix something a bit. Alright, there we go. Alright. Let's make our way through the sewers. It's a freaking toad back here. Look, someone's here. Who's there? Oh, snap, my face is kind of blocking the dialogue. Oh, snap, hold on. Alright, there we go. Let me just move this down a bit. I hope it doesn't block too much. Alright, who's there? Bro, now it's blocking the toad. I don't know where to put my face. Oh, snap, I moved this on accident. Alright. I don't know where to put my face. I'll just keep it over here for the time being. I don't want to block too much. Alright. Yes, I'm saved. And bro, you could have just walked out. I mean, I guess the manhole is blocking him, but whatever. Oh, Mario, I had to run down here and hide from those horrible folded soldiers. Pardon me, I should introduce myself. I'm the curator of the musée I don't know. In Toad Town. It's a museum with a splendid collection of objects, music, treasures, origami, and other wondrous items. Why is he getting so close? And we have even managed to acquire the legendary Super Marino Sea Vessel. Believe it or not, I don't even know what that is. I do hope you'll come visit soon. We're open even with all the origami's crime we've seen of late. Bro, this guy needs to figure out how to talk. Musée Marino? I'm trying to remember those words instead of that toad's face. See, even Olivia sees that he's making up words. It just kept getting closer. It was all I could focus on. But maybe the words were more important. Should we go back to Toad Town and check out the musée whenever that is? My table moved. I just had to see if it was all good. All right. Oh, let's put this back on. Whoa, we got freaking bats. Oh, snap. All right. All right, let's see. How does this puzzle work? Oh, snap. It's great to have the toads. We should use the toads chirasan. That's probably what she's talking about. Yeah. I already know, Olivia. Stop talking to me. All right, how do I do this? Let me see. All right, this will work. I don't want to use the toads because I've already used them and they're pretty trash. I'll use them just so you guys can see, but they're pretty trash. All right, bam, 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 bam. There we go. All right. Let's use another shoe. Lose another shoe. Hey. Oh, snap. All right, I messed one of them up, but it's okay. All right, easy battle, easy fights, easy claps. All right, 261 coins. All right. Collect some of this confetti. Alright. I wanted to like hit him with the hammer, but I guess I can't. By the way, you guys might not like it, but I really like fighting enemies in Mario games. So if you guys catch me fighting a lot of them, listen, like, just skip ahead. If you don't like me fighting these guys, just skip ahead. I really like fighting them. So I can... I don't know why. It's just so fun. to fight them. Like, I think this is my favorite part of the game. Like, where you progress and you see more enemies. Like, these are, like, supers. Snap, I messed up. These are, like, the first new, like, original enemy. Not original. Well, yeah. And, you know, in a way. First new original enemy that we see other than Goombas and Shy Guys. So, it's, like, it's just fun seeing how they operate and seeing how they play out. And it's just fun. All right, look. See right here. We got more of them. Like, and then they give you a lot of coins, too. So, like, if you guys just don't like it, just skip ahead a little bit. It'll be done in a second. All right? I myself might even skip it ahead a little bit if I start to fight them a lot. I might just skip ahead. But for now, I'm not. All right. And plus, these battles are, like, 5 seconds. Like, they're literally under a minute. These battles are literally under a minute, so. All right, let's do this again. There we go. Alright, nice. By the way, I'm recording a lot of videos at the same time. That's why so I'm wearing the same... Hold on. Alright, let me just fill this up. There you go. Yeah, but I'm recording all these videos at the same time. So, yeah. Alright, we got another heart. I don't really need this, though. Alright. Snap, we got another light. Whoa, I don't even think I could have dodged that even if I wanted to. I don't know what's going on with my hammer, but... Alright. Actually, let me try out the toads. They're very bad. Look, even one of them missed, and they only did 2 damage. Waste of my freaking 25 coins. It's like, what's the point? Alright, let's use our hammer real quick. Alright. Oh, I got a great. It's okay. We're gonna get an excellent this time. Alright, watch this. Watch this. There we go. Nice. Alright, bam, better, bam. 120 coins, that's it? Come on, I could've done better. Alright. Hey, what's that? It's the item block. I'll just look over on my right, or my left, sorry. I'll just look over on my left to see if there's anything there. Because I know you guys can't see because of my face cam. Oh, snap. Ambush. We're getting ambushed. What are we gonna do? Alright. They really like to make you fight. Oh, snap. I messed that up. I said they really like to make you fight a lot in this game. Like, they just throw enemies all over the place. I don't understand why. Even though there's no reason, I don't understand why they do that. Excellent. There we go. Alright, let's use this hammer. Alright, there we go. Alright, we got another wave. Alright, this will be easy. There we go. Alright. Oh no, I messed it up. I don't think I can use my hammer on them. I messed it up. Oh, snap. Ah. I can't use my hammer. It's gonna miss. Alright, we might as well take a few damage since we've never taken damage at all in this game. So it's gonna be fun seeing how. Alright. Whoa, I didn't block. That was so anticlimactic or underrated or whatever. Or underwhelming, I mean. Because it's like, what was the point? Alright. Not what was the point. They hyped it up so much, making it seem like it would be such huge thing, but it was really nothing. Alright, I just have to censor my face a bit. It was, let me see. Make sure that everything is inside. Alright. Alright. Looks like we defeated all of the rats and the bats and the rabbits and the babbits. I don't know that. I don't know what I just said, but we're going to continue. Whoa, it's dark. I see the light over here. There we go. Alright. Whoa, it's flooded. You know what? Let me actually... I'll just move my face down. Because who cares about coins, right? It's not like we're going to be able to use them anyway. Alright. Just move this a bit over. There we go. Alright. Hey, there's a pipe over there. I wonder where it leads. Maybe to Peach's castle. I bet you can hardly contain yourself when you see a pipe that inviting, huh? I guess. Oh, it's flooded. Oh no, it's flooded. We can't get across with all that water there. We'd get soggy. Like, have you never played Mario before? Like, you know there's underwater levels, right? Like, come on, my guy. Or my woman, or whatever you are. I don't know what you are. Alright. This is how this is gonna work. Yep. I remember that. You gotta pretend like if you're leaving and then they'll just come out. Bam! 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 Oh, no! I wanted to... Alright. Event battle. Okay. Got an event battle going on. Alright. How am I gonna do this? I think it's this, and then there we go. Alright. Oh, we got three turns. Nice. Alright. Can't screw this up. Hey, 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 there we go. There we go. Easy claps. Alright, let's do this, let's do this! Excellent, there we go. Alright, easy claps, 288 coins, come on, let's continue going. Snap. Alright. Oh, we got the Dorito thing again, nice. Oh, a magic circle. Did those mean folded soldiers hide it? Alright. Oh, snap. Alright. I think it's like... There we go. Up, oh, there we go. Alright. Whoa. Oh, it's sucking the water out. Okay. It's just sucking out the water. Alright. Nice. Alright, we're gonna go check out over there. I see, something over there. See, we can't get up. Oh, the water just disappeared. Come on, Olivia. Like... You just saw it happen. Like, you don't have to state the obvious, idiot. Alright, let me get some of this chest, whatever. Whoa. I meant, let me see what's inside of the chest. Alright, we got a manhole cover. It's nice. 100% in graffiti undergrounds? I don't think so. Alright. Here we go. We can't jump over that? Alright, whatever. Alright, let's put this here. There we go. Give me my little coins. Alright, what is over here? I don't really remember too much. I just remember that we can come over here. It's a freaking rat. Ugh! Hey, what is that? What's in there? Is that Luigi? Is that Mario? No, Mario's right here. Alright. Whoa, how do I do this? Is it like this? And then... Oh, okay. Alright. I just kind of got confused a little bit. Alright. Hey, there we go. Alright, let's use our hammer. There we go, got an excellent. I expected to get a great that time, but whatever. Alright, 200 and almost 70 coins. Alright, we got all these confetti. Alright, let's use some of this right here. Here we go. Okay, now we got 100%. The graffiti on the grounds. Alright. Oh, it's a freaking toad. Mario. Yo. Thank you. No, for saving, Is he okay? Okay, we got 100% toads rescued. Even though there's only one. I don't know why there was a toad all the way down here, but... Whatever. Alright, now let's actually get across to Peach's Castle. Can I read this? Graffiti Underground, gate to Peach's Castle. Alright, so 100%, 110% that this is going to take us to Peach's Castle. Alright. Beat Graffiti Underground in 14 minutes, actually. Alright, here we are. Alright. Hey, we made it to the entrance of... Wait, what? Hey, we made it to the entrance of Peach's Castle. That sewer really is pretty neat. I mean, I suppose we shouldn't celebrate yet. Just yet. We need to see if your poor brother's green hat is okay, and your brother too. Oh, I'm about to see. I'm like, why are you worried about his hat? Shouldn't we be worried about him? All right, just gotta make sure I'm not missing anything. All right, let's continue going. All right. Whoa, is that his car? That's Luigi's car. What is all that? Did that punk of junk come flying out of the castle when my brother took it? How dangerous. It's not a pile of junk, you idiot. That's Luigi's cart. Can we move it? It looks pretty heavy. I don't think we'll be able to move it ourselves. Alright. Bro, look at Peach's castle. Why is the base so small? You would expect it to be bigger, but it's actually pretty small. Alright. Got 100 coins. Toad Town question block hits. I don't know why they give you 100% for everything, but I don't mind. Alright. Let's see what's... Oh, look at Luigi's hat. Look at Luigi's hat. I like the ominous music. Alright, so what are we looking for? I'm guessing we're looking for Luigi, I guess. Alright, we got a few hundred coins. Oh, we can break that. Nice. Alright, let me see. Let's continue looking around. Let's see what we can find. We're gonna look at Luigi's hat in a second. I just want to look around, like, the open area. Like, the front open area before I look at anything else. So, can we go? No, we can't. Alright. Alright, let's go see what's up with Luigi's hat. Let's see why Olivia's so thing about his hat. Alright, let's see. Your brother's hat. Oh, snap. Someone wrote Luigi on the inside in very small letters. Is that something Luigi would do? I don't even know if Luigi can write. Where could he be, Mario? Help me. That sounds like Luigi. Oh, it's almost like the hat just spoke to me in Luigi's voice, asking me for help. I'm all folded up somewhere. Maybe in between dimensions. Someone help! Why does everyone think that they're in between dimensions? There it is again. It almost sounds like he's in between dimensions like I was. But how could that be? You're in between a wall. Oh, poor Luigi. I'm sure he's met with a really bad fate thanks to my brother. Dude, what are you talking about? Mario, can I help? Can I keep this hat as a memory? I don't know Luigi, but I miss him anyway. Bro, he's not dead. It's too bad it has to be this way. But we can't let this get us down. We will hold and treasure your hat forever, Luigi. Bro, he's not dead. What the heck is wrong with you? Why would you think Luigi would be dead if he's the secondary Mario character? Like, literally. Like, probably people like Luigi more than they like Mario. Don't forget about me. Are you walking away, Mario? I'm not walking away. I'm just looking around. Hold on, Luigi guy. I'm gonna come get you in a second. Alright, I'm guessing he's over here. I'm guessing he's, like, over there. I don't expect him to be anywhere else. Alright, let me see. Am I missing anything? Oh my gosh, Luigi. Be quiet, I'm coming. Alright. Just getting some confetti. Let me see, am I missing anything? Alright. Anything over here? No? 100 coins. Always gotta love the 100 coins. Alright, let's go save Luigi guy. Let's do this. I'm so close, bro. I know. I'm coming. Snap. I wasn't looking at the screen. I was actually looking at my audio on my computer. To make sure. Oh my gosh. Alright. Oh my gosh, bro. This game. It's not even the game, it's the freaking controller. I know! It's not my fault that the controller is so dusty. There we go. Alright, we got the little Dorito. Bam bam bam. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Bow! Bro, look how crumbled up he is. Dang. Am I saved? I feel weird. Bow! 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 There he is. Look at Luigi! Phew! Oh, snap, my voice. Phew, that's more like it. I'm so glad you're okay, Luigi. Not that we had any doubts. Shut up. My name's Olivia. By the way, I owe Mario a big time. I owe Mario big time for all of that. For all of his help. Dude, you can't even fight and help me in battle. What are you talking about? By the way, as someone who's been there, I'm wondering how you'd. Wait. By the way, as someone who's been there, I'm wondering how you ended up. How you ended up trapped between dimensions. It's a wall. Let's see, a Shy Guy put me there, but not a regular Shy Guy. It was thick and edgy. before I knew it, it had folded me up and tucked me away in there. Said it'll come back for me later. Snap, I read way too fast. How awful for you, but at least you didn't get turned into a folded soldier. Oh, but I do have some good news. Your hat survived with you. What the heck? My hat? But what happened to the whole castle? Exactly, Olivia. And where's Princess Peach? She's an origami now. Aw, I thought you'd be more happy to see the hat. Well, my brother kidnapped Peach and the castle. Yikes. We're on our way to stop him right now, but it's a long way and there are streamers blocking us. Oh, that's right. I was going to look for the key to Peach's castle. We got locked in. Bro. Seems like Luigi doesn't really like Olivia too much. I don't know. It's like he's like avoiding everything that she's saying. And when she talked about his hat, he was like, I don't care. What happened to the castle? Mario's always saving me, so I just wanted to do something nice for him for a change. Alright. I'm really happy to see my hat again, but I've still gotta find that key. Let's go. Yeehaw! We definitely might need the key if we make it to the castle. So let's pin all our hopes on Luigi. Are you sure you want to do that? Good luck, Luigi. See you later. Wait, give him back his hat. Okay, there we go. I do need the hat. Alright. Well, now that we know he's okay, what should we do next? I think we should get the freak out of here. I mean, we're still headed to Peach's castle, but should we look around here for clues? What clues? I think we should get out of here. There's nothing else to look around for. Got this weird music playing. Alright, there's no clues. I don't think there's any clues. I think we should just get out of here. Alright. Sounds like a car. Whoa, it sounded like a car. Oh, he took his car. That makes a lot of sense. Like, I heard an engine. I'm like, what the heck is that? Alright, oh, someone moved that pile of junk that was there. That's not junk. That's a car. It was probably Luigi, wasn't it? I wish my brother was as kind as and thoughtful as yours. Well, he's not. Deal with it. Now, let's get out of here. Alright, see, I would end off the video here, but I still have, like, a good few minutes left. So, I'll probably just, see what we can do after this. Save! What the freak? Like, it wouldn't save. Alright, sorry, I'm walking. Wait, what's over here? Nothing? Alright, just had to make sure. Alright, let's see. Why are we going over here? Whoa, look at this view. Oh, I think we found the castle. It's right there. Duh. But I don't know how we're going to be able to make it past those streamers. They're weirdly strong for paper. Plus, it looks like they're coming from different places. We'll have to go all over the world to unravel them. Alright. What? So if the red streamer is going in that direction, it seems like following it will lead us to where we need to go, doesn't it? It does. Alright, let's go follow the red streamer. Let's go follow the red streamer. Can we jump off of this? Obviously not. Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here. Alright. Ooh, we're on the other side. What? Somebody help me. It's a freaking origami Goomba. I'm in between dimensions. Stop lying. You're not in between dimensions, my guy. I think you're a guy. I don't think there's any girls in this game. I think there's only Peach and Olivia. It's kind of weird. Hey, it sounds like somebody's nearby. Wait, what? It sounds like someone nearby is in need of some... what is in the same jam I was in earlier? Should we help them? I saw a Goomba here. Oh, snap. Ugh, there we go. Alright, I don't know how a Goomba even got up there. Again, you have no arms. Alright, let's do this. Bam. Bam. Oh, snap. I almost messed that up. I actually almost messed that up. Alright, let's use our boots. Alright. Hey. There we go. Nice. That was easy. Excuse me. Alright. Look at this Dorito. Alright. I already seen this already, so I'm pretty sure you just have to pull this up. What? Am I doing something wrong? Okay, there it is. Alright. Bro, that's so neat. That is so neat. This dude was not even in between a wall. He was just stuck in the building. Like, what? Anyway. Oh, phew. Thank you so much. Now I can get back to my shop in Toad Town. I hate to be away for more than a few minutes. You see, it's a big problem, and I'm working on my control issues. But we have weapons, items, and all sorts of useful stuff. Stop by. I think I really need to. Oh, snap. Can't you just take the other way, my guy? Oh, man, the bridge didn't used to be... What? The bridge didn't used to be all broken like this. How am I supposed to get back to my shop? We rescued 100% toads in Toad Town. All right, let's go help this little baby toad. You can obviously see that there's a freaking piece of tape here. Couldn't you just tear it off? Look at how easy that was. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, you fixed it. Thank you. I'm literally going to sprint over to my shop right now. But first, here's a free sample of my wares. A mushroom. Yay. I'm off. Gotta put out the fire that I assume is burning down my shop because I wasn't there. There's no fire. I don't even know if there's fire in this game. Don't answer that. There is. And alright, we're back. We're back. We're totally back. Alright. Oh, look at the toad. That's so cool. How did this water get going anyway? Let's talk to the toad. Let's see. I just can't get enough of the water. Even though on paper, my therapist says I'm a contrarian, but I don't agree. I don't know what you're talking about, but whatever. All right. How did you even get up there though? Like seriously, how are you floating? Like I get your paper. Shouldn't you be soggy? All right. Let's see. I'm guessing. Oh, there it is. Hey, remember me? You pulled me out. You pulled me back from the dimension so I can work on. I can work 18-hour day shop. I can work 18. What? Anyway, can't thank you enough for that. Anyway, we've got some good items and weapons, blah blah blah. I didn't get to read that. Alright, this man said remember me when we literally just saw him. Alright, whatever. Ooh, hold on, let me actually move this over now, because I think you guys need to see something. Cause I'm about to spend some money. Alright. Anything? Alright, let's see what we can buy. Alright. Hi! Want to get... What? What can I get you? Please spend generously. Alright. Okay. So we got 11,467 coins. Let's see. Let's buy some iron boots. Why not? That'll be 300 coins. Ready to buy? Yes, sir! Iron boots. Nice. Wow. I'm not... What? If I'm not mistaken, you just got a weapon. You can use weapons to attack during battles. That's nice. I've heard they can have a bunch of different effects, but you'll have to equip them using the plus menu first. Alright. I know how the freak to do this. Alright, let's get a few more boots. Let's just get like about three. And there's fire flowers, okay. I think we got one already. Like, yeah, we already have one. I remember. Alright, let's just get the triple one. Let's get this one, and then let me get one more. There you go. Alright, I think we're set on mushrooms, though. Alright, how much is that? Six pack? How much? How much does it cost? 540? Whatever. I might not even need it, though, because I haven't used a single mushroom in this game yet. Alright, come back soon. Oh, don't forget to equip your weapons using the plus menu. Alright. So, I think I might end up the video here. I've been recording for a solid 30 minutes, and we got our goal, achieved. We got through graffiti undergrounds or sewers, and we also, made our way to Peach's Castle, or Peach's used to be Castle. So, yeah, I think I might just end it off here. I hope you guys enjoyed this Paper Mario Origami King video. In the next video, we will be exploring the Red Streamer. And in the one after that, hopefully we will... I don't know what we'll do in the next video after that. But I know in the next video, this one that we're going to do after this one, I'm actually gonna record this right now, but so I'm gonna be wearing the same exact clothes because I'm gonna be recording this right now. So yeah, the next video we will be exploring the Red Streamers picnic road, and yeah, see you guys in the next video. Let me see the game. There we go. All right, goodbye.